What is happening, guys? We are back with Dragon Ball Z.
Kakarot. All right, what should I do now?
I know exactly what we're gonna do. We're gonna talk to Krillin. Let's go.
So, he's got your looks, but does he have your power, too? I'm betting that he's pretty strong, if I had to guess.
Mm-hmm.
But I can't be sure, since Chi-Chi won't let me train him to find out one way or the other.
Yep. All right, here we go.
Hey, Dad? What was that?
Not sure.
This ain't good. This is not good.
Son Goku, the strongest fighter in the world, leads a happy life at home with his new family, having been blessed with a child. Goku makes his way to Kame House, where he intends to introduce his son to his teacher, Master Roshi. But we already read that one before we came here. Buffeting it twice, and it doesn't really hurt anything, right?
What is it? It ain't no meteor.
No, it is not. Oh no. Get out of there, dude. The big baddie himself.
Just as I thought, the creatures on this planet are still alive. Kakarot's failed us.
Who or what are you?
A power level of only 5? What trash.
Stay back!
Oh boy, get out of there, dude. No!
Is this the best this planet can muster? Well, now, here's a large power reading. Distance 4880. Kakarot.
Oh, no. Piccolo!
What in the world could that have been? I've never felt a power like this.
Oh, are we gonna play as Piccolo? Yes. I'll find a boost to fly at high speed. You can detect the ki of nearby animals, plants, and other living things. These features find items, animals to hunt, dinosaurs, ki items, food, training grounds, locations, and more. This is a great way to easily find a variety of far-off things or something specific you're looking for. Blue, weaker than you. Just as strong as you, stronger than you.
Not sure what this is, but I better check it out.
Okay. There's stuff everywhere.
It isn't Goku.
What is that? A D metal.
But if it isn't him, then who is it? Guess I'd better look for more.
There's a person here.
Where the hell could he be? This power, it's unlike anything I've ever felt before.
Well now, this could be fun.
I'll make quick work of you.
Oh.
So that's all, huh? All
right. Oh. Okay. So you just fire key blasts at the animals, and you get the stuff. Okay, okay. This stuff.
This'll end it.
Oh, that purple spot's gone. I don't know what it was, but.
Well, now, this could be.
I'll make quick work of you. This'll end it.
Oh, use L during the attack to aim at your opponent and fire off key blast. Successfully targeting your opponent will deal extra damage.
So that's all, huh?
Cool.
Well now, this could be fun.
Time orbs are special Z orbs that, when collected, make multiple Z orbs appear nearby for a limited time. Rare orbs will show up too, so make sure to use things like roll or boost actions to equip the collect them as quickly as you can. No! Fuck.
This thing is incredible. Whoa, this power is amazing. Whoa,
energy from this thing is incredible.
No, fuck. Dang it. I'm screwing this up. That was unbelievably rigid. What?
Yo!
Hello there. I'm traveling the world, researching minerals as I go from place to place. I actually just found an incredibly dense black mineral over yonder. I couldn't help but examine it. I was surprised to learn it very closely resembles Kachin, the hardest material in the universe. It's simply over the moon with my discovery. Oh, there must be more of it elsewhere. I have to find it.
Let me go break it.
This'll end it!
It's too hard.
That stone's shaped just like a bridge.
You are correct, Piccolo.
Incredible.
Catch. Beast meat. Okay. Holy crap. Can pick a little fish? Oh, with a rod. Big red sucker.
Eat this!
I wonder if there's different grades you can get. Like, if you wait longer to do that, or...
Finally, some acceptable results.
Alright.
That was easy. Results. That was easy.
Agreed.
Yoo-hoo!
That coconut was a blast. It was so full. We heard a bunch of animals graze along the river here, so we caught some and made a feast of them. Oh, there are quite a few animals in that area. That might make a good hunting spot.
You look dumb.
Should be able to snag some gold. That's not a man.
You're an incredibly, incredibly dull. Dull. Never mind. Thank you. What are you talking about, gold ore? Inside that cave? Must be what you're talking about, huh?
Is that some sort of cave?
Grrr. Peel off.
Damn you! Dread and dread, double dread, thanks to these buffoons in the cave. I can't get my hands on the treasure I hid in there.
Maybe we should call it quits for today, Emperor Pilaf.
We could always wait until those guys are gone, Emperor Pilaf.
Not gonna happen, not on my watch. This stuff belongs to me. This? Is this a D metal? It is. Perfect. Nigga, why do you gotta fly up so far? Fancy Pierce. A D metal. What if I can fly out that hole?
This could be fun.
What is it? What is this thing?
I'll make quick work of you.
Oh, I see. Alright. Nice. Alright. So I feel like I'm getting a little bit better at the combat, which is good.
Well now, this could be fun.
Oh, it's,
I'm ready whenever you are. Let's do this!
Level up. So I wonder if Pilaf and his cronies will say anything different now.
Damn you!
Looks like someone wants to die.
Who? Where?
Looks like someone wants to die.
Waterfall.
I'm ready whenever you are. Let's do this.
Waterfall.
Don't kid yourself. You could never beat me.
Easy. I've hit the mother load. Ooh, you got a bunch of stuff over here, dude.
I've got no use for these people.
Yo!
Hey, did you hear that loud noise earlier? It was like, boom! The echo crater is wild. I have no idea what caused it.
Hello there.
You can get the latest info on all your travel destinations here. Guides can tell you information on key locations and events in the area. The information they sell will be displayed on your map. Oh. Fishing spots, hunting spots, fruit trees, mineral deposits.
See you later.
Well, enough for anyone, even if I wanted. And who are you?
Feel free to browse. We have literally the freshest ingredients here.
Okay. 50,000. 200,000 HP. Development material used to build machines and parts as well as to power them up.
Come back real right. Soon.
I'm not selling anything. I don't know what any of it's for.
You looking for something?
I got all sorts of treasures for sale, such as all right, so fishing bait, machines. I still don't know what any of that is, but.
Thanks a bunch!
Okay. And you, yeah,
welcome.
You'll be food. Oh, you make dishes. Alright, well.
Thank you. What am I doing? Well, I'm building a campfire. There's a village right there, right? Sorry, it's hard to find places at night. Luca Village is right up there. You should go check it out. Yeah, I was pretty sure that's the place you're talking about. I was already there.
I can see a windmill up ahead.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can.
these cars? They are. Machine parts. Nice. Destroy. Get some green orbs and then we're gonna go.
Well, now this could be fun. I'm ready whenever you are. Let's do this.
Fight some robots.
Someone wants to die. Well, now, this could be fun.
What's
looks
this?
Like someone wants to die. I'm ready whenever you are.
Shit.
Let's do this.
It's the pod. You guys really want to go?
So that's all, huh?
Why does he gotta do that so high? Why? I saw. Ah, there he is.
Well, now, this could be fun. I'm ready whenever you are. Let's do this.
God damn you.
So that's all, huh?
The big boy's down. You've unlocked a reward. What do you mean? Oh. No. Unlocks. Oh, shoot. All right. Cool.
Looks like someone wants to die.
Not today.
Looks like someone wants to die. A stone arch, huh?
The world looks like fantastic. Someone wants to die. I love this. And it's huge.
I'm ready whenever you are. Let's do this.
I'm gonna whooping your nerds all day.
So that's all, huh?
Yeah. What a disappointment.
Looks like someone wants to die. Looks like someone wants to die.
I'm sorry. Yeah, run. That's better for all of us. I don't need to feel bad about killing them.
This'll end it!
Alright, well, anyway, guys, we'll end this one here and we'll pick up the next one. Moving on over to our objective, where we're probably going to meet up with Raditz. So it should be interesting, it should be good. And I'll catch you guys for the next episode of Dragon Ball Z.